and much more contained to parts of us and the short. We will try and introduce Christian to some of the sections of the story, but we wind up back at Thomas the Church. On the end of your short, we were informed that the Thomas section is no longer there, and those who know Christian know we have there. The man that is section either. Christian was an incredibly brave 6-year-old boy. A leader, very sure about himself, very sure about what he wanted and how he was to get it. 2 years and 8 days ago, Janelle and I were given the worst news of our life. Our baby boy had an inoperable brain tumor. And the average life expectancy for a child with this type of tumor is 6 to 18 months. We were devastated. During Christian's 2-year and 3-day battle with this tumor, Christian remained, and I clearly state remained. He remained a lovely, affectionate, and for the most part, an active normal little boy. Christian never complained and remained happy throughout his 4th year. Christian is our hero, as well as so many others. We were so blessed to have him in 6 years. This incredible sadness that we feel in this sorrow is overshadowed by the fact that we absolutely know that our great-great-grandfather is in heaven, healthy, happy, playing on the trains and on the bus, bossing the game of the mountain, getting put himself. Janelle, Jason, and myself now have our own personal guardian angel. Christian had an incredible bond with his family. Christian has changed our lives forever in so many great ways. Christian will live in our hearts for nearly forever. And it is Christian that will guide me in the path to heaven, so that one day we can be together again. Return. Thank you.
Thank you.